When you give a solitaire, you say more. And you say it with more brilliance, more depth, more fire. The Diamond Solitaire. A diamond is forever. De Beers.
Introducing Glade Votive Candles. Surround yourself with votive candles in nature's freshest fragrances. New Glade Votive Candle Scents. Created by nature. Captured by Glade.
Golf's not hard with Tiger Woods and the AirZoom TW.
A common problem in golf is the slice. One solution is to play with a gallery. Having women and children to my left and right is a handy reminder that I need to keep my club face square. Now let's see how this tip works for Joe, a 27 handicapper from Logansport. Go get him, Joe. Joe overcompensated for his slice and hooked it, something we'll be sure to work on next time.
They've hit a bowling alley, video store. Now here.
There's one of them.
He's moving.
Oh, he's good. He's very good.
That's it. Let's grab him.
Did you pay for this wiener, son?
Not exactly.
Lieutenant, this might explain things.
Watch yourself.
It's a Coca-Cola card. No telling what you'll get away with.
Critics call Just Shoot Me funny, sharp, clever, and wicked. Next, you'll see what happens when high fashion meets feminism.
Ooh la la, I like these odds. The Lilith Fair must be dark tonight.
And all new Just Shoot Me, right before Seinfeld, NBC, next.
Come in and see how we look, see how we feel. So many styles to see. Look is today for work or for play, cause we dress the family.
Man, is she a shopper and a picky one at that. She likes a lot of natural fabrics like cotton. She learned that skill at a very young age.
I learned it at Walmart.
At Walmart, there's a style to make you smile.
Happy birthday.
Oh, good, another apple. Where's Danny?
So you haven't played Monopoly yet. What's the rush? Well, for one thing, there are only a few days left. And you can still win $1 million. Maybe a Corvette. Not to mention a Westin Resort vacation. Oh, and this. One of these. Even if you don't win a prize, you'll still leave satisfied. Talk about a win-win. So jump in the car and hit the drive-thru. Hey, anybody can win.
Yeah, do you think I could get a few more of those tube thingies?
That is, anybody who says, did somebody say McDonald's? Hurry, game ends April 23rd.
Hey, you're watching the Emmy Award-winning Friends on NBC.
Next, Just Shoot Me, the show that's pure entertainment.
Well, you're my red-hot mama, red-hot mama. You're the one I need. Red-hot mama, you're some drama. Yes, indeed, ba-ba-ba-ba.
Well, the dancing could be better, but they're fine human beings and they're awfully funny. And only Just Shoot Me, next.
In the 1940s, I was working for the USO in places all over the world. We depended on volunteers back then, and I always said I'd be one when I retire. Well, here I am.
Where are the elevators?
At the far end of the hall on the right.
Thank you.
As a hospice volunteer, I spend time with people who are terminally ill and with their caregivers.
How are things here?
Everything is fine.
I'm glad to hear that.
I also help train other volunteers to work in hospice situations.
Sometimes a smile is all you have to give.
At the end of people's lives, what they usually want to talk about are the bright moments.
Thank you, God.
And after running into
we don't take the place of doctors or nurses or social workers, but there is an important role for us, and at 86, I'm glad to be a part of it.
If you don't think one person can make a difference, talk to Vera Newcomb, Riverside. For the power of one touches many.
Now that summer is getting closer, we thought you might like to know what all of your girlfriends are eating.
Hi.
Wendy's Fresh Stuffed Pitas in four mouth-watering varieties.
May I take your order, please?
I think I'll have a pita.
Wendy's Fresh Stuffed Pitas. Feel good, look good.
It works for me.
Things are going to heat up come Friday. We'll have the full forecast at 11.
What were the skies like when you were young?
There were lots of stars at night, and when it would rain, it would all turn. They were beautiful, the most beautiful skies, as a matter of fact. The sunsets were purple and red and yellow and on fire, and the clouds would catch the colors everywhere. That's it, neat, because I used to look at them all the time. You don't see that.
It's the way we welcome the sun. With 35 sunblock. The way the best water now mostly comes in bottles. It's the way we make time for exercise. And like to enjoy reading. Today, more and more people are finding reasons to live healthier. That's why Subway offers 7 subs, each under 6 grams of fat. Because when you're through surfing, you might want to put on a bathing suit. Subway. It's the way a sandwich should be.
Think he's gonna show?
He's not here, and he's not gonna be here. Honey, say something.
This is Diet.
Diet Pepsi, so light, so crisp, so refreshing. Now, inside packs of Diet Pepsi, get a free MCI prepaid calling card.
Just Shoot Me is next. You know, last week it was seen by over 20 million Americans.
Why are you all gold?
This week, you'll find it golden.
I'd like to thank the Academy.
An all-new Just Shoot Me, NBC, next.
Are you just about done?
Read the bat! Oh.
What's your... Fair enough. 50-minute warning. Wait.
Dude, I am trying to think.
In the time of Camelot, he made legends of them all. Merlin, Sunday in 1 week on NBC.
Merlin, 1 week from Sunday on NBC.
The classic novel becomes a world premiere movie. Brave New World, Sunday on NBC.
Ah, for the French, food is an event. A celebration for all the senses. And the taste, it is, c'est si bon, Yoplait. It is so good.
Man, that's some great pizza.
It's all gone, boy.
At Little Caesars, you get 2 great-tasting pizzas. Everyone knows that. 2 pizzas, just $8.99, only at Little Caesars.
Pizza, pizza.
What were the skies like when you were young?
There were lots of stars at night, and when it would rain, it would all turn. They were beautiful, the most beautiful skies, as a matter of fact. The sunsets were purple and red and yellow and on fire, and the clouds would catch the colors everywhere. That's it, neat, because I used to look at them all the time. You don't see that.
Coming to
must-see TV next Thursday.
Something huge.
We begin the countdown to the Thursday finales.
Yeah, baby!
All new friends. Don't miss the events counting down to Ross's wedding in London.
How can I watch him get married?
Then...
You do not want to see me dance?
And all new Just Shoot Me, complete with dancing Dana Carvey. And just four new Seinfelds left. This week, a full hour of Seinfeld. Say hello to NBC's Countdown Thursday.
Nice to meet you.
Hi, honey. I'm at the game with Chip.
Honey, I'm at the game with
Bob.
Want
to be late, okay?
I'm going to be late.
I love you.
Love you.
Really? How nice.
Hey, Bob. You going to stay out late?
You got to get Rubbermaid.
Hey, tomorrow night. Doubleheader.
Yeah, okay.
Cool.
Rubbermaid. Ideas that last. Rolling Stone magazine calls the object of my affection memorably funny.
Are you sleeping with her?
Vince, I'm gay.
You are?
Excellent. A true delight.
This is so great.
The object of my affection. Rated R. Tomorrow.
12-hour days. Endless nights. No weekends to call their own. This is the stuff young lions are made of. And no headache will limit their imagination. Because this is the Advil generation. The advanced medicine of Advil is freedom from headaches, just like that. Headaches to muscle aches. Advil relieves all kinds of pain. Advil simply lets people do what they love to do.
New Biore Pore Perfect Face Strips. They pull out dirt like this. Because only Biore has the pore target system that seeks out dirt and blackheads for the deepest clean possible. It looks like a cactus. Biore. Clean. Honest.
Okay, you play Price Patrol and we'll see how I did at Kmart Dollar Days.
Gotcha, honey.
Men's Fruit of the Loom tees, 4 for $10.
These other guys aren't even close.
Northern Bath Tissue, 3 for $8.
Whoa.
GE Light Bulbs, 4 for $5.
Kmart's got them on the run.
Ladies' body wear, 2 for $10. Rubbermaid totes, $5 each.
Honey, you've done it again.
I'm good.
Kmart Dollar Days. Lowest sale prices every time. Guaranteed.
They had secrets they couldn't live with. But was it suicide or murder?
I'll never tell you.
All new Homicide, NBC Friday.
The classic novel read by millions is now an NBC movie event. In a future world, the government controls your birth, your mind, your body, but they can't control your heart.
We all have a right to happiness.
Should have the proper conditioning as all of us have.
Two people will dare to love.
I can't afford this disorder.
And change the brave new world.
I'm carrying your baby.
My baby.
Forever. Peter Gallagher, Leonard Nimoy, Brave New World, NBC Sunday.
Michael Jordan may be the best ever. Saturday night at 8 Eastern, don't miss a very special half-hour look at his amazing championship career. Then, the NBA's top rivalry in prime time, when the Bulls meet the Knicks in perhaps Michael's final regular season game, a possible playoff preview. Saturday at 8 Eastern on NBC.
Some athletes don't care about endorsements. Some athletes don't care how many fans they have or what kind of shoes they wear. Some athletes don't even care if they're televised coast to coast. They just want to run.
The Triple Crown takes a lot of heart, but they don't take American Express at the ticket booth. Visa, proud to be the sponsor of the Visa Triple Crown Challenge. It's everywhere you want to be.
Get revolutionary color
and make it last.
Revlon nail enamel. Up to 7 long days of stay true color, 7 long days of shine, up to 7 long days of chip resistance without peeling.
This time, Revlon really nailed it.
Revlon.
Out here, it's Monday. And here, it's Friday.
Friday.
You think you know Fridays? Well, you don't know Jack Shrimp. The new Jack Shrimp. In here at Fridays.
Take the rest of the week off.
It's hard to tell the difference between Buick Century and many of today's expensive luxury cars. Look closer and you'll find a rather distinguishing feature. A Consumer's Digest Best Buy. Century by Buick. Well equipped for under $20,000. And now it's a Best Buy that's even easier to buy with 1.98 APR GMAC financing or special leases.
You're watching the Emmy Award-winning ER on NBC.
Dateline Friday, a must-see television event.
I just want to know if you can help me get a job.
Well-crafted, fair-minded, says the Milwaukee Journal Sentinel. The New York Times calls it illuminating.
Can you get out of poverty, two kids, getting minimum wage?
Maria Shriver's very personal look at the welfare system and one statement's trying to change it. Dateline NBC Friday.
An alleged hitman is arrested for murder. He's wanted for a crime that happened 22 years ago. How did he get caught? And how did he elude the law for so long? Don't miss this story of murder for hire on Wavy News 10 at 11. Why are deaths from child abuse on the rise here in Hampton Roads? The search for answers to some shocking statistics coming up. What a view! They call it eye track. This new technology could change the way the world watches television on Wavy News 10 tonight at 11.
Need to get your greens? They're right at your fingertips.
While you're at the marketplace, Winn-Dixie Marketplace.
The way we treat children reveals our belief in the future. The way we treat older people says a great deal of how we honor the past. At Riverside Convalescence Centers, we've helped lead the way in a nationwide effort to reduce the use of restraints, everything from bed rails and wheelchair straps to drugs.
You're looking so good.
Let me come.
Ending these practices that inhibit freedom of movement and were once thought to be beneficial has made a dramatic improvement in the quality of life for our residents. It's reduced stress and helps decrease injuries. Most important, it helps meet everyone's need to maintain dignity and independence. Now we like to say there are times when it's okay to restrain people, as long as you're holding them in your arms.
If you don't think one person can make a difference, talk to Pat Iannetta, Riverside, where the power of one touches many.
Things are going to heat up come Friday. We'll have the full forecast at 11.
Setting a date?
For what?
Dodgers khakis, one leg at a time.
This allergy season, free your eyes from the itch of allergies with Opcon A eye drops. Now available without a prescription. Bausch & Lomb Opcon A blocks your allergic reaction. Frees your eyes from itching and redness. Feel the difference. Feel the freedom. Free your eyes from allergies with Opcon A. Bausch & Lomb Opcon A.
There is a war going on, and the battlefield is your yard. To win this war, you'll need the most powerful equipment. You'll need the very best supplies. You'll need guaranteed low prices. Who has the power to bail out the troops? The Home Depot.
Germany, a country about twice the size of Wisconsin. Remarkably, it produces three of the world's finest automobiles. One of them is the new 200 horsepower 30-valve A6 from Audi. It fits quite nicely between the other two, the A4 and the A8, also from Audi.
I'm AT&T.
Hi, I'm 10321, and I save people lots of money.
Well, a call from Denver to Boston costs $5.60 with AT&T.
That call is only $2.80 with 10321.
Really? With AT&T One Rate, a call from New York to Cleveland costs $3.75.
It's only $1.62 when you dial 10321.
That's big savings.
All without switching phone companies. Just dial 10321, then 1, and the number as usual.
This is easy.
Yeah, and you can use it whenever you want.
No wonder you're so popular.
Later on in All New Tonight Show, there's a party going on tonight with Just Shoot Me's David Spade with a lesson on how not to share a bed. Plus, from Species 2, Natasha Henstridge, rock legend Bonnie Raitt, a tax time pop quiz, and those labor negotiations could be torture. Then Conan's got Isaac Hayes tonight. And tomorrow, don't miss Jennifer Aniston and Tiger Woods.
Kristen stole her identity. Then she took her innocent baby. But tomorrow, Kristen's finally going to get what she has coming.
It's over, okay, Kristen.
The showdown is here. Time to say goodbye, Kristen, with a bang.
Please do it now!
Kristen's demise, tomorrow on Days of Our Lives.
My name's Merlin.
A young princess.
Help me!
Captured his heart.
Grow now.
But as they grew, Camelot needed his magic.
This is Excalibur.
From Hallmark Entertainment.
I'll be waiting for you. Always.
The legend.
I have one last trick.
That lasted a lifetime. And beyond. Merlin, 1 week from Sunday on NBC. Stay tuned for scenes from next week's ER.
Straight ahead on Wavy News 10 at 11, a massive search is underway in Suffolk for a missing elderly man. We'll have the latest from the Search Command Center. And we'll update you on those deadly tornadoes that tore through downtown Nashville earlier today. That and more straight ahead.
Introducing Keds Relaxed Fit. Made comfortable with soft fabrics, a little more room, and the one thing that feels better in your shoes than on your hips. Extra padding.
Here's a product most people have never heard about to help them through allergy season. Tylenol Allergy Sinus. Powerful relief without a prescription.
On the next ER.
The Chicago Reproductive Center was bombed.
Clear to move!
Go!
In the wake of a bombing.
Now, doctor.
I can't.
Who will stand the heat in an all-new hour?
It's braiding down. Let's go.
Hang on.
Oh, no.
An all-new ER, NBC next Thursday.